Thank you. You may be seated. If you would please turn the cell phones off. Turn the cell phones off. I can't think of anything more important that's going to happen within the next 15 minutes or so of what's going on up here. So if you turn the cell phones off, we would appreciate it very much. Thank you. We have gathered here today at the invitation of Darl and Marcia to share in the joy of their wedding. This celebration is a statement of the love and devotion they have for each other in their hearts. God loved us and created us to love each other. Our lives find completion only as we love and are loved in return. Together we can become what we can never be separately. Marriage is of God. Darl and Marcia come today desiring to be united in marriage. Would you please bow with me for a word of prayer? Heavenly Father, I thank you for this very beautiful day that you have given to us. Father, I thank you for this very joyous occasion that you have brought us together. Father, your word tells us, for this cause a man shall leave his father and his mother and cleave unto his wife, and they shall be one flesh. Father, what an awesome, awesome thing marriage is. Father, I thank you for Darl and Marcia, and I thank you for the love that you have placed within their hearts. Father, I thank you for that love that has brought them together. And I pray that it would continue to grow and it would manifest itself in their married lives. Now I would ask that you'd be with the couple, that you take away any nervousness, Father, any tensions, or even fears, and replace it with that love that they have for each other. I would ask that everything that is said and done here today will bring honor and glory to Jesus. For it's in his name I pray. Amen. Darl, will you have Marcia to be your wife, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage, to love her, comfort her, and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and being faithful to her as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I do. Marcia, will you have Darl to be your husband, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage, to love him, comfort him, and keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others and being faithful to him as long as you both shall live? If so, please say, I do.
I do.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I.
Thank you. The ceremony of marriage in which you come to be united is the first and oldest institution in the entire world, celebrated in the beginning in the presence of God himself. Marriage is a gift of God. It's given to comfort the sorrows of life and also to magnify all the joys it brings. Darl and Marcia, because God places such a high value upon marriage, it must not be entered into lightly or without thought, but with careful consideration, knowing that God is. I, Darl, take you, Marcia.
I, Darl, take you, Marcia.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and hold.
To have and hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
Sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are separated.
Until we are separated.
By death.
By death.
As God is my witness.
God is my witness.
Give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
I, Marcia, take you, Darl.
I, Marcia.
Husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
Until we are separated. The vows you are making today, may I please have them raised? Although these rings are small in size, except folks, Darl, it's pretty big. They are very large in significance. Made of precious metal, they remind us of something to achieve in our time. I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
Be your faithful.
Well, be your faithful.
And loving husband.
And loving husband.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And the Son.
And the Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Marcia, will you take your ring and place it on Darl's finger and repeat after me this promise? With this ring.
With this ring.
I seal my promise.
I seal my promise.
To be your faithful.
To be your faithful.
And loving husband. In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Once again, would you please bow with me for prayer? Heavenly Father, I thank you for this union that has just been formed. Father, I thank you for Darl, and I thank you for Marcia, and I pray that you be with them now as they begin their married life together. Father, that you'd watch over them and guide them. Would you please rise for the couple?